Monday's rankings come out. That's a great back. Yeah, that's a very nice. Again, nice touch there by Zara. Again, too good. Nice playing there by Daniel. Great shot. Easy admission into almost every ATP event at any level. And again, that's where you get some really big points and prize money. Nice playing there, but I'm guessing without looking, that's probably what happened to Zverev in 2010. Oh, that's very well done. That's too good. Oh, very well done. good. We're again a deuce.
Too good.
Really surprised. Again. Oh. There it is, finally over. Good. Good try though. Yeah, it's too good. And there's a nice hold there. Zverev serving up a break, 2-1. Nice play by Dan. Too good. Nice overhead. Trying to get this second set back on serve. That's too good. That's good shooting from. Too good. That's a nice overhead. Slight miss hit. Oh, that's just too good. Oh, too good. Second match point. Say that's too good. And there it is, an hour and 24 minutes. German Misha Zverev has moved on to the finals with a 6-2 victory over American Daniel Kazakowski. We will take a short break, but when we return,